二三四五，快找个角落的。等我数到十，被抓到的要当鬼。
喂，奶奶。
喂，你才睡醒吗？你上班要迟到了。我跟你说过，别这么晚睡。
没有，奶奶，我正在上班路上呢。
不要骗我了，睡觉前有没有念经啊？一定要念经，不然这样的坏事
好。
只发生。我给你。
好，奶奶。
你到了吗？
地铁来了，我得走了。嗯。
Hey,
dinner tonight?
Can't. Gotta go to my grandma's tonight.
Aunt May, we're going to TZ Hand Pull Noodles.
Gross. Now I'm definitely not going.
Okay, well, Steve is gonna be there. So I'll see you at 8.
I'll see you at 8.
May grew up here, so she's sick of eating this stuff.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, she's so used to it.
If I was here, if I lived here, I'd be here like all the time.
I know, me too.
You know, I did. I went to Hong Kong,
mm-hmm.
and the place that everybody told me to go had 2 Michelin stars, so I went there.
Mm-hmm. And what do you think?
Well, I must say that Jin Fong and Elizabeth was better.
Really?
Yes. It's so ironic.
Wow.
Like, Chinese food here is better than Chinese food in China.
That's surprising.
Were you agree with me?
What'd you say?
May disagrees with me.
Oh, she probably does. No, I think it's great that you like the food here. I probably just take it for granted, you know? So, what other places have you been to?
Hmm. Well, if you want, you can follow my travel blog.
Oh.
Yeah. What's your email?
Me, I,
and then there's an underscore. Okay, why don't you just put it in here for me? Yeah. So, I guess I've been to London,
mm-hmm.
Paris, Amsterdam, Switzerland. Last summer I went to Berlin. It's gorgeous in Berlin.
I've been to Berlin.
Amazing, right?
Yes! Oh my goodness, I loved it there.
Mm-hmm. The best part about Berlin is you can walk around at 3 in the afternoon with mm-hmm. a beer in your hand. They
don't care. They don't care. Everyone's so laid back.
Mm-hmm.
They like ride their bikes everywhere. It's beautiful. Mm-hmm. The same people there are really happy.
Yeah,
I believe it.
Mm-hmm.
That's really interesting. And I wish I could see more things like that. Instead, I'm just stuck here.
Yeah. That sucks.
I went to this place called Robin Gatter.
Yes, mm-hmm. Robin Gatter. They have really good beer there.
They have the best beer in the world.
The best in the world. Is that right? Is that what they say? Best beer in the world?
Critics have decided it's the best beer in the world.
Wow, they're
just
so good. Yes.
May, where are you going?
喂，奶奶。奶奶，我今天晚上来不了了。你说什么？我给你装了一桌子菜。你能给我装起来吗？我明天就来。但明天就不好吃了。嗯，吃吧。你在家吗？嗯。不要骗我，别太晚回家，别忘了念经，知道吗？好，明天见。
Hello?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you done? Are you still eating? No, I'm done. I'm done. Let's go.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Let's get the check.
Yeah.
I didn't bring cash, guys. I'll go run to the ATM. I'll be right back.
It's okay, Jess. I got it.
No. It's right there. I'll be right back.
Jess, come on.
That's what friends are for. In good times, in bad times, I'll be by your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
I'm gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna pay.
Why? Where are you going?
That was a really good meal.
I know. You've never taken me here before, have you?
May, how long have you lived here?
All my life.
Oh man, that is awesome. That is amazing. I would love to live here all my life.
It's not really amazing.
But you don't like it here?
Wait, no. It's not that she doesn't like it here. She hates it here.
Oh. No. It's more like I've never been or gone anywhere but here.
Like beyond this street?
No, beyond this city.
Wow. That really sucks.
Yeah, I mean, I've just lived such a sheltered life. Provincial, you know?
I don't know what that means.
Hey. Do you guys know why this road, this street, is shaped the way it is?
No.
What do you mean, the way it is?
Like a macaroni, it's curved?
Oh yeah. Why? Yeah.
So, it's because the people who designed the street and who made it a long time ago, they thought that this shape would confuse the evil spirits that chased them. And then
somehow, evil spirits. Well, the evil spirits don't have the GPS machine on their car. I guess like, that's what. This is like this is a short street. I think the spirits can make it from point A to point B.
But they fly anyway, don't they? So why would it matter? May, you don't actually believe that, do you?
No, I don't believe it. But, you know, a lot of people do. Like, a lot of people really, really believe it.
Yeah, I mean, I believe that they believe it. I mean, I don't know if it's true. Hey, come here. Thank you so much. It was great. Look, you gotta take us to more restaurants that you don't like, but I love. Thank you so much.
Hi, babe.
Love you.
Texting
you. You too.
All right, get home safe.
Okay.
actually just started, and the year is like...
Hey, Nene.
No, May, this is not your Nene. This is your best friend, Jessica. It's 2 p.m. on a Saturday afternoon, and I need you to wake up right now.
What time is it?
2 in the afternoon, and you were supposed to meet me 30 minutes ago. Wake up.
I can't believe Steve thought the Chinese food in Chinatown tastes better than the Chinese food in China.
Yeah, but May, come on. You take this place for granted.
I know this place is home, but I've got to leave.
Okay, so leave. Go. Go on a vacation. Oh, yeah. I can take care of her.
She hates you.
Why does she hate me? I'm so lovable.
I don't know. She doesn't even talk to anyone in her building. She's like, May, they're not educated. They don't know anything.
Well, what your grandma needs is friends. What she really needs is a boyfriend.
Hey, you remember that game we used to play? Four Corners?
I remember the name, but I don't remember what the game was.
Somebody counts to 10, and then everyone else has to go and hide in corners.
Yes, I do remember that game. Why are you asking about it?
I don't know. Just thought of it randomly.
Are you playing it at night? Is that why you're not sleeping?
How do you know I'm not sleeping at night?
May. Look at the bags under your eyes. Come on, take a look in the mirror. They're huge.
I'm sleeping fine.
I really don't think you're fine. May, is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
May, something's up. What's going on?
Jess.
What's up?
Did you ever pay me back for dinner?
No.
I think it was $8.50.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have cash on me right now.
I think I saw an ATM at the deli over there.
Okay. You want to go now? All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Here.
Thanks. I don't have change.
It's fine.
I'm going there.
Meg, it's a dollar. It's fine.
So, how was last night?
It was good. Weren't you there?
No, I mean like after the ride home.
Well, it was so annoying because he kept hitting on me, and I was like, dude, you need to back off because you're not my type. May, I'm just kidding. We talked about you the whole time, obviously.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, you know what? Forget it. Just ask him yourself. He has your email address.
What was that all about?
He probably likes you.
So, what are you doing later?
I'm gonna have dinner with a friend.
Ooh.
Hey, 你拿了蜡烛了吗？ 你还要祭台上点着。不会的，奶奶。 晚上要多念经， 别忘了。嗯，好，奶奶。哎， 谢谢你， 我知道你忙， 你还找时间来看你这虚弱的奶奶。 谢谢你， 你是个乖乖的孙女。好，奶奶，再见。
Hey.
It's May.
Oh, hey, hi May. What's up?
Not much. I was wondering if you want to grab dinner.
What, tonight?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't. I got plans.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry. Next time.
What are your plans?
I already made dinner plans with a friend. I'm sorry about that. But we'll catch up another time for sure, okay? Have a good night.
With who did you make those plans? Hey,
how's your grandma?
She's good. What are you doing tonight?
I have a prayer meeting and then I'm going out to dinner.
With who?
Coworker.
Which coworker?
A coworker that I work with.
Where are you guys eating?
We didn't pick yet. Why does it feel like an interrogation?
I'm just curious, okay?
Are you okay? What's wrong with you?
Nothing, I gotta go.
Get some sleep, okay? I'll be praying for you.
Please leave a message after the tone.
Hey Steve, it's May. I was just wondering, where are you getting dinner tonight? That's it. Thanks. Bye.
Are you following me? Do you not trust me? Is that why you're following me? May, can you please talk to me? Okay, you don't have anything to say to me? Hello, this is kind of ridiculous, May. Walking away.
Thank you.